is the same as an L.
So how did they get away with that? Because I'm like, hell, I'm a songwriter. How do you get away with doing the same melody? But anyway, it worked, whatever it was. But then I heard her doing this Etta James song earlier, and I said, you got to do that for me.
Oh my gosh, you're putting me on the spot again.
Of course.
Of course.
But think about this. Okay. It's all about spontaneous. Welcome to the Ronnie McDowell Show. Spontaneous. And we love it.
Because I never know what the hell I'm going to do. And I love it. And I love it that, don't beat me, punk. I never know what I'm going to do, and I like it that way.
That's right.
Are you ready? So here we go. I want y'all to hear this beautiful girl. And I don't care what your Merle Haggard boyfriend says, who I love, by the way. Yeah, do what?
I do too.
I know you do.
Dale's a fine young man.
Where is Dale?
He's a fine young man.
Where is Dale?
He's
not even here to hear you sing.
I think
this.
He went back to hair and makeup. He's in the restroom, I believe.
But when I saw him the other day, I thought it was Greg Allman. Yeah, he does. But anyway, here's my friend Lee. To sing. Oh, there he is. He just walked in. I saw the hair.
Mr. Dale in the house. Yeah.
Hey, Dale, we were talking about you.
Half of it
was all right. But anyway, here is my friend Lee to sing you one of my favorite all-time historical songs, At Last. Wow. Does it get any better than this song?
I'm gonna try to pull this off.
Surprises here tonight.